gig.
I didn't get its picture with Mama.
It looks more like Charlie than her. Like, it looks like her color, but its head looked like Charlie's head.
Hi, Daddy.
Oh, they're interacting. Charlie's smelling her butt.
She's a tough bunny. I mean, when Charlie was trying to jump on her, she wouldn't let him. That's why I thought, oh, they're not going to have any babies, because she wasn't letting Charlie touch her. It's a little puffball. It's a puffball. Where'd Charlie go? Oh, excuse me. They sure like corn.
That's it. I'm gonna go catch it.
No, stay in here.
Yes, I'm going.
No, Jamie, they're having such a peaceful moment. Look, they're doing a family thing. Look, he runs up to both of them and they sniff each other. Moving so fast. Like, nyeop, 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 nyeop. I can't believe it's a cute color combo of both of them.
I really want to hold it.
I know. It's essentially a wild rabbit, though.
Where do you think it came from?
I don't think it came from any of our neighbors. I think it came from our bunnies.
Yeah, it looks so much like, the color scheme looks so much like Charlene now.
Now that you see them.
Yeah, it has a little bit of like black in its fur. Otherwise, the orange looks like her.
You think it's the color or just dirt?